Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali. Today we are going to make chiku ice cream. Chiku is a seasonal fruit and nowadays we are getting nice and sweet chikus in the market. So let's give our ice cream a natural flavor. Let's see the ingredients. For making chiku ice cream, we need chiku. These are 1 cup chikus. I have peeled these chikus and chopped them. Then I have taken 1/2 cup milk, fresh cream 1 cup. 3 to 4 tablespoons of sugar. You can add sugar according to your taste. Let's start making ice cream now. First, we'll add in these chikus, sugar, and milk to the blender and blend it to make a fine paste. Now this chiku mix is ready. Now, we'll add this cream to the big bowl and we'll whisk it till it becomes fluffy and soft. You can either use your hand whisk or you can use your electric beater to beat this cream. I have taken 1 cup of chiku and 1 cup of cream here. So I will get nice flavors of chikus here. But if you want more quantity, you can increase the quantity of cream here. You'll get mild flavors of chiku then. Now it's done, you can see the peak of this cream. Now we'll add in this chiku mixture to this. And slowly mix it with the cream. Our ice cream mix is ready. Now we'll transfer it in an airtight container. Transfer this chiku mix in an airtight container. We have not added any flavors to this chiku because chiku's flavors are so awesome. And we want to get natural flavors of chiku here. So now we'll close the lid and keep it in the freezer for 2 to 3 hours. Now after 5 hours, our chiku ice cream is out of the freeze. Let's serve it. We have added sugar in this ice cream for sweetness. If your chikus are too sweet, you can make it sugarless ice cream also. The flavors will be awesome. All the flavors of chikus will be retained then. You can use same recipe for making many natural ice creams. You can make ice creams with mango. You can make ice cream with berries. You can make ice cream with oranges or many other fruits. Decorate this ice cream with chocolate straws and enjoy it fresh. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.